This is awful. Like, it's just straight up some Biohazard stuff. Even though I never played. Ah. I'm not totally sure. Rose's best friend, Nicole Ward. She really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing in the world to us. Well, that would be Rose, but a wedding gift, proof of. So this is two. A plushie. And like that. Oh. Wait, this is not the story. I'm assuming that's where we need to go. Awesome! Cat, cat, cat. Who's playing a prank on me?
Please, Ethan, listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to do it.
What? A child can fit it. Don't play tricks on me. Okay, but what's different? Like, I'm back at square one. Holy hell! Oh. Well? Huh. We are just deconstructing her. There we go. Can you stop? The hell? Okay, well, at least I know where that goes. Though, I found some cupboard to hide, so I'm kinda expecting what's gonna happen. Hell no! Oh god! Why she's here? Don't touch me! I keep mistaking the button. What the? Oh! Oh my god! Holy shit! I'm not here. Disgusting. I just need to go to the breaker box. That's all. There's a neat shortcut here, so maybe it's not gonna be that bad. Fuck! There's nothing to hide here. And this is a fairly small place anyways. God damn. I mean... Just come out. Fuck. I wonder if she reacts on the light. I mean, maybe I should not figure it out. Jesus. This is fairly big, like... Oh yes! Ugh. Ew! Look what you left! But what's happening with this situation, like... Did she abort a child before or something? Oh, it's blocked, okay. I got confused. Shit! Oh! Well, that's a dead end. Why this is closed? Is it still chasing me? Leave me alone, mate. Ew. What the? It wants to eat me! Maybe I'm blocked or something? I mean, it seems like it. Okay, whatever. Okay, well, that was not the solution. So I'll do a circle. Up, up, anywhere. Is screwed up.